Dear students, I am going to discuss JEE Advanced 2014 question with you. Aeroplane A and B are flying with constant velocity in the same vertical plane at an angle 30 and 60 degree with respect to the horizontal. So this diagram is going to be somewhat like this. This is 30 degree and aeroplane A is moving with velocity A, and there is the other aeroplane which is moving with velocity B and it is making angle 60 degree. At some point like t is equal to 0, passenger sitting in aeroplane A feels like the distance between the two aeroplanes in the air is 500 meter, and after some time what he feels that VB is approaching towards A and VB will be going to hit A. So what he does, he escapes from the aeroplane. And in this question they have asked you to calculate at what time passenger will jump out of its aeroplane before collision between B and A. Now what you are going to do, you have to draw one line from here a parallel to VA vector. So I will be making this line which is exactly parallel to VA. This angle will be 30 degree. Why? Because this is 30, then this must be 30, then remaining angle will be 30 degree. Then VB is having two component. This is VB cos 30 and the perpendicular component VB sin 30. VB cos 30 is exactly VA, so we can compare both. VA is equal to VB cos 30. VA is 100 root 3, that is already given in the question. This is speed of A. And VB we need to calculate. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Root 3 cut, and VB is going to be 200 meter per second. After some time when VB start approaching towards A, now which component of VB will be responsible for its attack on A? That is VB sin 30, because VB cos 30 is parallel to VA. So it means VB sin 30 will be responsible for the attack on A. So when we have to calculate time when the passenger jumps out of A, speed is equal to distance upon time. Distance it has to cover, that is 500 meter. Distance covered by B towards A is 500 meter. Time we have to calculate, and speed component we are going to take VB sin 30. Now time is going to be 500 divided by VB sin 30. VB we have already calculated. This is 200 and sin 30 is half. Cut, zeros cut, and 5 second will be the time.